Want to enable dark mode in Instagram on PC? Here are three ways you can do it. This is the Windows Club. Dark mode is not baked into Instagram web, so you cannot just enable dark mode from the settings as you would on a smartphone. However, there are some workarounds that you can try to have the same effect. Here, we have shown how to do it. Let's get started. Method 1. Let us start using a custom URL to enable dark mode on Instagram. All you need to do is append ?theme is equal to dark to the original Instagram URL. So, the new URL would be www.instagram.com/?theme=dark. You can copy and paste it into the address bar and hit enter. Your background will become dark as the dark mode will be enabled on your system. If you want to go back, just remove the added string or just go to instagram.com. If you don't want to be typing the command every time you want dark mode, just add it as a bookmark. So if the next time you want to open Instagram in dark mode, all you need to do is click on the bookmark and you will be good to go. Method 2. There is a Chrome or Edge flag that allows you to force dark mode on any website. Since Instagram is a website, the dark mode will be enabled on it too. Open Chrome or Microsoft Edge on your computer. Then, Chrome users should go to Chrome:// flags and Edge users need to go to Edge:// flags. Search dark in the search box and hit enter. Set the drop-down menu of auto dark mode for web contents to enabled. This will do the job for you. You can open Instagram and it will have the dark mode enabled. In case you're having some trouble with this flag, you can always disable it. Just select disabled from the drop-down menu of auto dark mode for web contents and you will be good to go. Method 3. There is a dedicated night mode extension that can be installed on your browser and used to give dark aesthetics to Instagram, which is quite reminiscent of the actual dark mode of Instagram that you get on a smartphone. If you use any Chromium-based browser such as Chrome, Edge, Brave, etc., try night mode for Instagram from chrome.google.com. Firefox users should download dark theme for Instagram from addons.mozilla.org. After downloading the add-ons, open Instagram, click on the extension once, and dark mode will be enabled for Instagram. To turn it off, you need to click on the extension again. This should do the job for you. So that's it. Subscribe to the Windows Club for all your tech solutions related to Windows. Thanks for watching.